Top seven answers on the board. Here we go. Name something specific you do when you get caught in a lie.
Lie some more.
You lie some more, yeah. That's a man answer, folks. Lie some more.
Blame it on someone else.
Blame it on someone else.
We're in place, Steve.
Let's go. Bob, how you doing, man? Good. Where y'all from again?
Steve, we are very proud. Sixth generation San Diegans.
San Diego.
San Diego.
What do you do for a living, Bob?
Steve, I'm very fortunate to work with some amazing staff and volunteers at the National Multiple Sclerosis Society.
Wow. Yep. That's pretty good. All right, Jay, name something specific you do when you get caught in a lie.
You tell the truth.
Tell the truth.
There we go. Good answer.
Yeah, if I get caught in a lie, we so far from confessing. Big Mike, name something specific you do when you get caught in a lie.
You gotta apologize, Steve.
You gotta good apologize.
Answer. Good answer. Good answer.
Tara, name something specific you do when you get caught in a lie.
Cry.
Good answer. Good answer. Good answer. Good answer.
Cry. Brad, name something specific you do when you get caught in a lie.
Stutter.
Stutter. Stutter. Bobby, name something specific you do when you get caught in a lie.
Just walk away.
Hey, my man.
Yeah. I gotta go. I gotta go.
Yeah. Steve, you're lying. Yeah, whatever. Yeah. Walk away. Jay, we got two strikes. Let's be careful now. Opal family can steal. Something specific you do when you get caught in a lie.
You ask a friend for help.
Ask a friend for help. Name something specific you do when you get caught in a lie.
You argue.
You argue. Number six.
Bring
oh. Number one.